folks are sending us the inside look, what's going on inside Poly Pavilion, what's going on inside the parking structure and the damage to all those facilities. And for the folks who are Bruins, who are on campus, it is a bit of a heartbreaking situation, and there's a perfect shot.
I'm sorry, but water damage, understatement of the night.